So let's do a Garl run. Sweet. 103:27 is the time to beat. We can do that, maybe. Perhaps. Possibly. Tonight, maybe not, but some night, perhaps. But, we'll see if we can do it tonight. Let's get it going in 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. Let's go. Let's beat Bucko 3, whatever, right? We can do that. No, not like that, we can't. Womp. Jeez. Mines are just such a pain in the ass when you've got no weapon energy to deal with it. On a very narrow platform and all that, you know? Starting out with any sort of lead here. That's okay. That's okay. We've got plenty of time to make back 5 seconds. Made it back.
That was fun.
Well, most of it.
Firepower. Battery over here. Firepower extended.
All right, pretty good filament. Back enough and then some. Blast him and get out. Apparently not. There because of an unfortunate down, but what are you gonna do? Still a little bit ahead going into Embryo. Stupid. Stupidly close there. Oh, well. Too close there. Ah, I swear I swapped, but it's not. Yeah. Kind of figured this is always a disaster. I don't know how to handle this as Coral. Fuck you, Embryo, you piece of shit. Yikes. Still gonna gain a bunch there, though. Despite how bad it was.
Firepower.
Oh, come on. I would be dead before it got to me. Oh, come on. Really? Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Good to see ya. We've got a pretty good pad going into zone 2 here, but that could very well disappear very quickly. Right into that one. Why not? Why the F not? Who needs to have a good influx anyway? Hey Lord Trax, how you doing? Let's see. Let's see how we do in this run. It's been going okay so far. Could always go better though. Into a laser. Nice. Okay, excuse me. Mine just toddling around there? Bullshit. Nope, isn't a bit there.
That was fun.
Three more downs than that should have been. Okay. Pretty solid oxygen. No dumb downs, I don't think, right? Yeah. Almost casual S plus, but that's that last bit there. Wish we popped most of them on the way through. Okay, pretty good cleanup despite the stupid down there.
That was fun.
Another 2 second gain, alright. 34 ahead, going into Vespi. Okay. Prepare to lose it all, but here we go. Christ, just fucking brutal. Oh my god. Barely made it out of that one alive. Damn it, can we just let me get out of that fucking ring? Gravy. Ugh, yeah. I knew I was gonna murder myself with that. Oh my god! incredible. Oh god, Vespi. Why? Why, Vespi? Why? Four downs too many. We still gained a second and a half on that. It's ridiculous. Just ridiculous, I tell ya. Just ridiculous. Thank you. did that one, whatever. It's fine. Battery over here. Battery, however, I can't leave because it'll just fucking hang out there. Still got nuked. Grr. Not even by the missiles, by the dumb bullet that was hanging out there. Checkpoint. We're still gonna gain time, apparently. 323. Disgusting. Fucking disgusting. The music even looped on it, that's how bad it was. Pretty good. Pretty good, transit there. Well, maybe not. I lost a 1 in 7 2. Why is it when it feels good, it's always a fucking loss? And when it's trash, it's a gain. Only sometimes. I'm a bitch. So dumb. To carry me through the flame. Accelerate. gonna make that 172 back. Nope. Come on. Nickel and diming me here. Hesitate to say, but that felt like a good revolution. Hey, there we go. We made it all back in a little moment. And a little more. Oh boy.
Initiating containment protocol. Establishing defense perimeter. Attempting capture.
Oh, come on, really? It just zaps me through everything. A-hole. Fuck you, Justice. Right after I got the firepower, too. So that's ultra cool. Oh my god, helos. Yikes. What a pile. Yeah, losing double digits there, because Justice fucking sucks. Ugh. Ew. Well, still 32 ahead into zone 4. Okay. Rocket land there that I missed?
Battery over here.
Okay. Cool, yep, awesome. Not a great assembly, you're losing a few here. Yeesh. Hey, Gypsy, how you doing? Good to see ya. Run's going okay. We're still 27 ahead. A little bit into zone 4. Still plenty of time to screw it up. Still plenty of time to screw it up. But, also an equal amount of time to make it better. So, you know, what are you gonna do? And this time, on this level, we're going to make it better, maybe. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Alright, good. Back to going in the right direction. Too. Ooh, oh boy, it's got toasty there. As I say, despite my best efforts, I gained there, but I did not, in fact. Lost another 4 seconds. Ow! Just let me get one of those. Okay. Boo, boo, boo. Whoop! What'd you say is my favorite? Aubergine. 100% aubergine. No question in my mind. She may not be the fastest or the easiest to play, but to me, she is the most fun to play. Ooh, oh boy. Not a great repeater, but we might be pulling back a few seconds there. Just a few. 10 seconds. Wow. Okay, so back to 41 ahead. Going into Venom. Okay. Do not like Venom at all. Alright, pretty good first phase. Oh, just get fucking shotgunned immediately on the second phase. Way to go. Alright, we'll leave that one for later. Oh, fudge. Oh, that might have been a poor place to put that. Oh. Okay. Oh, whatever. It's fine. I'll make it through. Get over to that? Nope. Whoa. Ooh, it's a real bad spot for that too. Oh, maybe not. Oh shit! I wanted to. Bit of a waste. Suck shit, Venom. Oof. A lot of close shaves.
That was fun.
Maybe a gain? 2 minutes flat for a 23-second gain? Okay, alright, alright. Now this is definitely my run to lose, because a minute ahead going into zone 5. Ooh, that's a real big pad. Jeez, they just kind of pushed that supermine over to my face. Oh, damn it, still got through. A kind of a rough centrifuge. I'd be surprised if we made any back on that. And we did! Another 15 seconds! Oh no. What is happening? Ouch! That's what's happening. Here. Smash it. Accelerate. right there. Trail into that laser. Bad cleanup. Alright, losing a bit there. That's okay. That's okay, we've still got a really large pad to deal with here. Swap through. One. Every dumb thing. Okay, cool. Oh yeah, we're losing a bunch here. Can't tell me I'm gaining on that. That was a fucking trash fire. Oh my god. Still gained 5 on it. Are you kidding me? Oi. Alright, well, licorice. Licorice, licorice, licorice. Oh, yep. Figured if he wasn't taking a dive, then I was. Oh, come on. Huge spread right to my own face there.
Fire.
That one's fine. Fuck you. Oh, shit, licorice. Will I, though? Will I regret provoking you? It sure seems like I'm not gonna regret provoking you. Nope. Bonk. We'll take that for safety, why not? Bonk. Oh, poor licorice. Excellent. Well done. Well done.
That was fun.
237 and a nice 50-second gain. All right, this is truly mine. Truly my run to lose here. With 2 minutes and 14 seconds of padding. Good lord. I see. Oh, doctor. All right. Oof. Fuck it. We're going in for that one. I don't want to deal with Vespi at all. Fuck. Beautiful. Beautiful medulla. Alright. Let's see what we got to deal with here. Another 22 second gain. Alright. Here we go. Still got me out of that. Womp. There we go. Easy peasy. Sub 101 at the very least, right?
That was fun.
Bonk. 1 hour, 54 seconds. Alright. Well, that's pretty good. As readings make no sense. They never make any sense, Obby. Never, ever, ever. Alright, not bad. Not bad.